Anyway, I hope you guys are doing good today. Did you guys watch me and Chris's latest vlog videos from Sunday? I hope you guys like them because we really enjoyed doing that. And looking back on it, we was even laughing at ourselves. So we really hope we gave y'all something to laugh at because it was really hilarious. It really was. But we're looking forward to doing more. We're going to be doing a Black Friday vlog. And we're looking to do the Vlogmas for December, Christmas, every day. We're going to see how that goes. But yeah, we're going to be doing that. And then we're going to do, like I said, the Black Friday. Y'all, we didn't get a chance to do the mannequin challenge Sunday. There's too much going on and everybody just in deep conversation. And we all talked about it, but we never really got around to doing it. But yeah. But yeah, we're going to be doing some more vlogs and we're going to try our best to do them, you know, and get them out to you guys because I really love, we, not just me, but we just love creating content. You know, it's going to work out fine. Ooh, y'all. I used to love this song right here. Sexy! It's enough of that though. Anyway, yeah. But yeah, we're gonna be doing some more videos and, you know, getting them out to you guys and just, you know, give us feedback on what you guys might want to see because we're gonna do some more tag videos as well, challenges and stuff, because we did the bean booth challenge, which I thought was very funny, and then the whisper challenge. Oh my god, I left my behind off every time I watched that one. But yeah, so just get back with us on what you guys want to see. We're very excited about this. It's like a big project for us. We're about to really get this grind time, you know what I'm saying? I love to be able to infuse something I love doing, and it does not feel like work, even though it is like work, but it doesn't feel like it to me because, you know, I'm doing something I love, so it doesn't feel like work. But yeah, so me and Chris are going to be trying doing some videos, more videos, more videos, more videos, more videos. Cannot scratch that enough. I'm excited for the holidays. What about you guys? I'm ready for Thanksgiving. I'm ready for Christmas. And we might even do a Christmas vlog because we never did that before. We did a Thanksgiving last year and then we did the Black Friday shopping. And that's another video we'll be doing too, Thanksgiving. Maybe some fun things will happen. You know, but yeah, but that's all for now, you guys. I just wanted to do a little short something, you know. That's it. Later.